We write devices, mnemonic, so the professors won't think you're moronic. Learn Simmer songs and you'll do us proud, singing tunes while taking tests, but not out loud.
Hi, we're the Simmer Song siblings, and we're back with our third video. Today's topic is the neurology. Neurology is kind of a difficult topic that AMP 1 students often struggle a little bit with.
True.
It's hard to remember what all those little brain parts do. Well, we're going to help you out with some nursery song rhymes. Get it? Neurological nursery song rhymes.
Check out his tie. It has brains.
Let's begin. The lobes of the cerebrum.
To the tune of Old MacDonald Had a Farm.
Old MacDonald had a brain, P-I-T-F-O. And on his brain he had five lobes, P-I-T-F-O. With a parietal here, insulin here, temporal, frontal, and back here, occipital. Old MacDonald had a brain, P-I-T-F-O.
The spinal cord tracts.
To the tune of London Bridges Falling Down.
Corticospinals are coming down. Arms move round, run to town. Cortical tracts are extremity bound from the precentral gyrus. Also descending the stimulo, head just so, balance, whoa! Whip our heads and that's tic-toes, reflexes to guide us. Brain cell tracks then elevate, sense vibrate, our limbs locate, join at T6 by the Q8, which does the same things inside us.
The cerebellum.
To the tune of Are You Sleeping?
Cerebellum, cerebellum, arbor vitae, arbor vitae. Pedoncles and folia, looks like it's Mongolia.
Mongolia.
Magnolia.
Mongolia.
Magnolia!
I told you it looks like the country north of China, Mongolia.
No, it doesn't. It looks like a magnolia.
We should just go back to what I started with, the vermis, that really neat little worm structure between the cerebellar hemispheres.
Vermis doesn't rhyme with anything.
Fine, it looks like a magnolia.
Cerebellum, cerebellum, arbor vitae, arbor vitae. Pedicles and folia, looks like a magnolia.
Mongolia,
smells of Perkin G, drunkards get clumsy.
The thalamus.
To the tune of She'll Be Coming Around the Mountain.
They'll be coming through the thalamus when they come.
All aboard!
Sensory signals through the thalamus by the ton.
Woo-hoo!
Second order axon synapse in this deep brain egg-shaped gray mass. Routing signals through the thalamus as they come.
Yee-haw!
They'll be coming from the thalamus when they come.
Toot, toot!
Conscious stimuli from the thalamus, ain't that fun?
Woo-hoo!
Whether sight or touch or hearing, third order cells are a-tearing for that sensory switchboard of the cerebrum.
Yee-haw!
I think that's going to do it.
Okay.